Honorable Speaker, my heart bleeds for our countrymen. Honorable Speaker, what is good for the goose is good for the gander. If Virgin Atlantic intend to do what they intend to do, so if they don't want the roots for the what, they don't want the Nigerians, they should just forbid it. They should stop flying into this country, because these are kind of labor issues that Nigerians are always embarrassed and maltreated in the place of employment. Before we are here, we are all employees, and we can testify to this kind of embarrassment. But with this assembly, I'm sure things will change. Honorable Speaker, sir, we must have to bring Virgin Atlantic into this National Assembly to try and make them and ask them to go by the rules. I'm sure each and every imperial member of their staff must have a condition of service, and we have to protect them. How many times are we going to allow foreign investors putting our countrymen into unemployment? Honorable Speaker, sir, this is a very important motion. I'm sure my friend look at my secretary's desk, because I would have been first to read this motion, Mr. Speaker. So I'm in full support of this motion. Thank you for the opportunity, Mr. Speaker. Thank you, sir.
Deputy Chair Teleko.